Make your rooms by defining them with BIM Room. First, you will need an undefined space that is enclosed by walls. Second, start the BIM Room command and pick a point inside the space. Repeat this process for the other undefined spaces. Now, every room has a default tag that shows the room name, room number, and area. To represent the volume of a room, select the room and change the room representation setting from Hatch to Solid in the Properties panel.